All right, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know who I'm saying hello to, but we are, or I am, going to be working on some diamond painting designs. Hopefully this is up enough. Doesn't look like it is, but let's get some paper. I don't know where it is. All right. All right. I just realized we're off center here. All right, we're gonna go with this side here. This way, right? Okay, just barely. All right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. All right. Be right back. All right, let's see. Let's see. So if we take this, have it come out there. Go up one more, like here. Out. I can't go up any higher. Okay. It's not working though. What I'm shooting for is I want to try making it look like this row here went underneath this section here, came out there, then met in the middle. But I don't want it to land here in a corner, or an inside corner. I want it to land on an outside corner. Let's see. Of course, that's one wide. These are all one except for here. That would be the center point. So, if we do the square again, excuse me, and we do little single squares, that lands us in the corner. Dang it! Start one here. Cut it back this way. That's three. If we do it two. Then we cut it back. Cut it back. One by twos. It's going to land us there. Let's move down. Let's see. Start here. Let's go with one by ones. So basically just individual squares. And I'll just draw. Alright, back here. So we got the center point here. This is center line here. Go with one buys. Okay, that hits there. Continue. Or see. Here, 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 here. If we jump up here, does that look? Weird. Here. I don't know. It's got the desired effect I'm looking for. Let's see. Let's not do ones. We do twos. Lands us on a corner. Continue the twos. Lands us in the middle. Let's just see what that looks like. We can always, I guess, we can always make them different colors, right? So it doesn't blend directly in with the outline here. So let's just do this here. See what this. Look like, oh,
that doesn't work either.
Doesn't line up. Do that. And continue it on. Doesn't look like it, does it? Okay. What if we actually just did it? Like so. Twos. Over two, up, over two, up, over two, up, over two, up, over two, and then same thing. Up over two, up over two, up over two, up over two. Does that look any better? think once we put color to it, and this color are the same, that it will have the desired effect. Hopefully. Alright, let's erase this side. Alright, no, actually, let's just make this. Just make this one big thing. 1, 2, 3. 2, 3, up 1, over 2. Yes, yes, okay. So then that comes out there. All right. And now, maybe the inside here. Okay. It's gonna be 3. And down and down, down and down. Let's make this 4. There we go. And then what do we have to do? So we can go over, go down, down, over. Over, and then down, and down. Screw it, let's just connect these. Yeah, I think that gets, I think that works, yeah? Do the same thing on the side. So that line's there, that's there, that's there. Alright. So basically just consider this blocked off. Just for the moment. So we're counting from this point, so 2, up, over, okay, and I would show people, I've got lots of other drawings, not that I did it, painting designs, but just lines, intersecting lines, and geometric shapes and stuff like that on paper. I'd say this is basically what the mind of a someone who's ADHD looks like. There are some pretty intricate ones. I've got somewhere. I'm not entirely sure where at the moment, but I like that. Alright, so one over two, up one over two, up one over two, up one over two, up one and over. And that's the middle there. And same thing here. Alright, I think we are going to basically just run this straight up to here, which is the center point. Actually, no. We're going to erase there, come up, and then erase there. So we got this line, and then this one comes over and up. Actually, we're gonna have to do this. Over one, up two. Over one, up two, and we're stuck. One, up two, over one, up two, over one, up two. Okay. Instead of doing twos here, make these three. Over one, up three. Looks like if we go up and over. Okay. I like it. Alright, bring this and bring it over. That one's just one. So we're gonna have one, basically we're gonna have three. So one, two, three. Bring, this is gonna be one, two, three, four, five. Back, and this comes up on top. All right. So now, I think what we're gonna have do is actually snap change here. It's just gonna have to come here. So we got over two, up one, 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 over two. Okay. So here, It's just gonna come straight out. Yeah, okay. So all these lines here, all the ones that are the, that don't have a corner piece, are all gonna be black. So, with it buttoned up against that, that shouldn't be a problem. Because we'll make this a different color. So, okay. Erase this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this. So that's good there, and that goes there. Yes, yes. One from the bottom of that. Okay. So now... Here? Where's this? Where's our center line? There's our center line. There we go. Alright, so. Boom, boom. Alright. So going towards the middle. 5-1 is 3. At first, and then over 2, up 1, over 2. One and over. All right, and that's 2. And over. That one, don't count that one, because it'll throw you off. And then we got 1, 2. Actually, I just had an idea. What if on this side, actually we'll do it over here. So if we make, if we actually make one of them come over the top. This side, we are going to have go underneath. Does that look right? Does that work? Does that work? Does that have the required or the desired look? I don't know that it does. But we'll leave it for now. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. All right, this side. So, 2 up 1 over 2. And 1, 2. Lost my spot here. Okay, so, out of the gate here, top one, so, outside one is 1, that's 2, okay. So let me go 1, 2, 3, 4. this way. So, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. I still got 1, 2. Two and over one. All right, and then all the way through the middle. I know where I am headed. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 2. And there we go, now we can cut back over. Right. Almost messed that up. Desired look of looking like one side goes over and one side goes down, so we'll just do that. Oh, and gotta erase this in the middle. I like the light board, but having that button right there is kind of annoying. I keep turning it on by accident. Now this side. So here, that goes out and up. Here, and this one comes up. Over, and this one comes up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop turning on. Three down, one. Oh, what? Okay, now that's right. Down three. And this comes down and meets. And the one that goes out like that. And one that goes out like that. And this one comes down, this one comes down and over. Alright, well, hopefully that makes sense when we, put color to it. Alright. I think I'm gonna call that one done. Just don't want to make it too busy. Alright, let's get another piece of paper. Don't rip. Oh, you. It's a good thing I'm doing you on the computer, too. Alright, got just enough time, I think, to get one more started. All right. Get it taped down. Okay. Since that other one turned out okay with the solid line, let's continue that. I believe this is my middle here. Yes. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Call it 60. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. No, we need to come here. Yes. So now we've got 10, 20, 30, 40, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So if we just go to here. 10, 20, 30, 45, okay. Now let's go from, 10, 20, 30, 45, 10, 20, 40. So if we come from here, 10, 20, 30, 40, oh. 10, 20, 30. All right, I'm a little tired. All right, so we're gonna leave that square hole and we're just gonna start doing this. Yeah, I'll make them threes. Cause that will, yeah, that's all right. That looks just fine. We're just going to take this all the way to there. If we go any further, it's going to not work out right. All right. Now this one. That up and jump that up. All right, same deal. Go two and then three. So, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, that would have hit there, but it would be okay. So then, this one's gonna go up 3. Bottom. Woo! Not too long there. Not too. Wow. All right. Let's try that again. See, that's why I count the squares. That's inside, so you're only 1. Outside's 2 or 3. Repeat it. Repeat this, except just go in the other direction. This side, 3, see, I almost did it there, 3, 3, 3, 3, here. We're going to cut it back one more because I want a spice in the middle. Because this, now we gotta bring this guy over. I don't need to count here because. I don't know why. I'm tired. Alright. Let's keep going. So I think that's going to have to curve down there. That's going to have to curve down here. Ooh, voice broke a little bit. All right, and 3, and then that curves down there. Okay. That's the middle. Yes. Yes. Okay. All right, guys and gals. Finished one. Got started on another one. Next week, we will probably be... I've got several, I think, that I need to put on the computer so we can add color to them. So, next week, we'll work on that, or, I mean, this. I don't know. So, if you were with us, and I just missed you, thanks for joining me. And I will... Sorry. I'll give a little bit more notice next week when I try to do this again. So thank you, and we will see everyone next time.